We have seen few months back our learned Home Minister Amit Shah ji came to the house of Saurabh Ganguly and had a full dinner. We also came to know that Saurabh Ganguly was approached repeatedly to join BJP. Probably as because he hasn't joined BJP and as he belongs to the state of Mamata Banerjee, he belongs to the state of West Bengal ruled by Trinamool Congress, and as because he hasn't given his consent to join BJP, probably he has become a prey to this political vendetta. Today we have seen he has been removed from the chair of BCCI president, but on the contrary, the son of Amit Shah Ji Jai Shah, he has been retained as the secretary of BCCI. And we have seen that many relatives of different BJP leaders and central ministers, they are holding chairs in the newly constituted BCCI.